You see how I do it solo? Huh? I leave them, let them catch the vapors, dog. You know what I mean? They small to me, dog. But that's what they get. And I leave them hanging. You see, they still try to come around, just like y'all keep stalking around, huh? The star. But anyhow, bigger things, dog. X. You see what I was trying to show you, my son? Huh? And this goes so from X go all the way down the line that y'all remember. That's how you become stars. Look, see, I'm the monster. I'm the one behind that glass case. You see the copper shot of the shell of the case now? Look inside the tut now. You see where I be? Huh? I stay inside. But this is how you all become stars. And this is how stars got made from after they put you in your grave. That's the only generations that they talk about you. They come out with their fake love, act like they love you. They talk about you just so that they can shine. Me, I've been talking about y'all. I've been giving y'all love way before y'all reached to that point. You can't deny that, dog. Huh? I created you. So right there, I gave you love. I created you. But I kept recreating you and recreating you, but y'all didn't know, because I'm the solar. You don't see me, but you feel me. But you see, and this is what I kept trying to show you. Break down that Iron Man, huh? Of the Iron Cross, huh? A motherfucking damn nigga that they made to a woman, a green woman. Now who's that green woman that busts his ass on stage with the red hair, though? Dressed up all in a White House, showing you a big fat man playing White House. You know that's a Hitler. Hi, everybody. Huh? That's the Iron Cross that cannot get pregnant. Backyard, what do we say? Eh? When you can't bus, huh? Like Rosa Parks say, go park your ass up back of the bus. Huh? Because he's a fucking iron balloon. When you see he's an iron balloon, you can't bus. You can't get pregnant. You can't breed. You don't know sa blood a man that. Alright? So you keep manipulating and stalking and provoking, I'll just keep breaking you down. You see where I'm at? Huh? Come on, dog. Where I'm at, you cannot be, dog. Because none of you cannot swim in the laws of lavas. I'm past lavas. I'm past the androids, dog. You feel me, dog? But I'm not telling you where I am because you just keep stalking. You soon dead. You got an expiration date. You're 67. The other one is 74. Both of them stalking me 24/7. You ain't see I got the damn paw sprint, huh? I got two more space left, dog. You feel me now? Huh? I told you, I'm not here to play with you, dog. Now, Joe, you understand what's going on now? You're in the house of the voodoo doll house. Any one of you that goes in that house, I've been watching this, dog. Didn't I tell you? I stay to the back and I watch everything, dog. So, you all are just being manipulated in that house, dog. That's the house that they've been telling you of the ghost house, dog. That's the house right there. You remember the ghost ship? Huh? Right there, dog. You all are just walking mannequins. Y'all are mannequins. Y'all been made and made and made again and again till you don't even know yourselves. That's why you're lost to reality. You don't know thou. Like I say, the only thing of thou that you all know is thou shalt not. That's it. That's all you all know of thou. Come on. Huh? Thou is deeper than thou shalt not, dog. Huh? You didn't get to the part of thou shalt and thou shalt will, huh? You don't know about these things, dog. Feel me? I'm too deep for you, dog. All you could do is keep stalking me, watching me, reporting, hating everything I'm doing, cause just like you do. When you can't take the shine, what do? Put up your fucking talcum powder, dog. Me, I look at that shit as, look, my shotgun blast. I could turn it into anything. My shotgun blast, bam, bam. And you see all of daddy's gunpowder scatter, huh? And that's how all y'all scatter before me, remember? All my enemies scatter before me. You don't see how all y'all scatter, huh? Like fucking ghosts, huh? Come on, dog, huh? It's my world, it's my ball. I could play with the ship anyhow I want to, dog. But you need to get off my motherfucking damn stacks, dog. I don't know you. I don't have no respect for you. Nigga, fuck you. Fuck the both of y'all. Fuck all of y'all, dog. I told you, we are AM. See me? I praise. Hoorah! When I see another motherfucking humanity drop from my officers, dog, I give praise to y'all and I come back and I help you. Cause me, I will define the ship and break it down. Now, Dawn, keep driving. Now we gotta go get Officer Kim Potter now. You feel me, dog? Huh? Cause y'all are setting them up. Listen, I use myself. You are under manipulation of voodoo that you all don't know. You feel me, dog? And then they manipulate you to say the things that you say. Come on, I could define exactly what happened. I was there. You remember, I am the Floyd. You feel me, dog? Me, I am that Floyd that you all thought, oh, he was dead and this and this and that. Feel me? I'm that George Floyd. What I did was I tested all authorities out to see who was going to snitch. Because once you start going against the grain, that's where we got a problem. I keep giving you all traps of training because I need to see that y'all are true to this oath. Once you take an oath, you cannot go against another officer, bro. You cannot go another military officer. You cannot do it. You feel me? You know the oath because you all take the oath. You feel me? The oath is you do not go against each other. You feel me? When I show you love, I show you love. Our love is to get rid of these humanities because they're the ones that's setting you all up. Look at what these two old-ass motherfuckers doing. Manipulating shit, manipulating people the same way they manipulated two fucking damn officers, you feel me? And I'm mad at that. That's why I say two fucking officers, because that's my family. You manipulated some punk to go shoot two officers in L.A., you remember that? Huh? I didn't see none of y'all rotting and prunting and doing no fucking damn marching and all that. Huh? That's why I keep doing it. Feel me? When I see any officer go down, it's like seeing the general. I am the general. Any blood, any cuz that fall, I pick up the rag and I keep it going for you, dog. It's the same way. I come and I get the dog tags and I keep it brewing, dog. Feel me? So when I see any AM of authority military drop, I'm the one that comes and gets your dog tag and I keeps it going because I'm the dog print. I'm the printer. You understand him? We don't give a fuck about humanity. So you could keep on advertising in your fucking media of, oh, and this, listen, any officer that I hear when they do something, hoorah! Fuck that. That's another fucking humanity of the fucking land, dog. Kill them all.